back. And they.
Manhunter deciphered some Atlantean thoughts before they shut him out. They say Queen Mira is causing this war, and Aquaman is her devoted slave. Slave, huh? Anyone else find that suspicious?
And though the seas have tempest-tossed Queen Mera and our king, always their love stayed true.
Seize the Drylander!
Let's see if we have a legends. Yeah.
I sense Circe's cruel lies in this endeavor. You must stop this invasion where it begins. Martian Manhunter will meet you below the abandoned shipyards.
You will all be...
That was close.
I cannot scan these Atlantean minds, but I can disguise us both so we can move freely among them. I will scout ahead. You speak to them and find out their plans.
The Tides ritual will ensure our success.
With our Tide ritual, the Tides will soon overflow the land. Glory to Arthur, King of Atlantis! The Tidestone node is strong! It pours our power over the land!
Yeah, it doesn't matter. But we're gonna stop it. Because I've stopped it like 5 times already.
Beware always the seal men of the Bitterlands beneath the South Pole.
Those Tidestones carry only minor magic. They draw from a greater magic source located beneath the docks. Find that magic and destroy it.
Aquaman wields the Trident of Poseidon. We fear this terrible weapon may fall into the wrong hands. Retrieve it, and we will keep it safe on Themyscira for King Arthur.
Will serve.